A Whitley County man is dead after an early morning crash in Huntington County. 61-year-old Brian Bartz was riding his motorcycle on State Road 114. He was hit head-on by another car. The Huntington County coroner says Bartz was dead when he arrived at the hospital. The cause of death is blunt force traumatic injuries. Toxicology reports are currently pending, and that crash is still under investigation.